Cleaning the dust box for Alpha Series. Step 1. Remove the dust box. Open and clean it. Step 2. Remove the HEPA filter and tap it. Step 3. Put the HEPA filter back in the dust box. Step 4. Pour water into it. Step 5. Close the dust box and lightly shake it, then empty it. Step 6. Remove the HEPA filter and let it air dry. The HEPA filter should be air dried with the dust box, preventing it from getting out of shape. Step 7. Put the dry dust box back in.